Peace and blessings, everybody. My name is Abdul Shabazz, also known as the Mobile Home Closer. I teach beginning real estate investors all over the country how to buy, fix, and flip mobile homes. Now, in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to invest in mobile homes. What I want you to do is I want you to get your pen and your pad ready. I was always taught that action takers are money makers, so I want you to take massive action. The first thing that I want you to do is go to Google. Once you go to Google, you're going to type in mobile home parks near me. Now, a list of mobile home parks is going to pop up, but I want this to be very inactive. Go in the comments right now and say, I found 10 mobile homes within 30 minutes from my house. I'm telling you right now, you're passing by gold mine. I was able to make my first $250,000 just by investing in one of those communities. Well, the beautiful part about it is whenever you build a relationship or rapport with a park manager, they're going to funnel deals to you. So just imagine someone move, they give you a call. Somebody get evicted, they give you a call, right? So now you're generating leads without you even doing anything. Just by the strength of the relationship between you and the park manager, they're calling you. Now, how can you be the first person they call when there are multiple investors inside that one community? Let me give you one of the tips and strategy. So I believe in positive impact over positive income. And if you're a person just always thinking about the money, you will not last. So now one thing we do is we positively impact the community. Now, how do we do that? Well, if there's a clean mobile home, naturally, you're going to look at the dirty mobile home. So what we do is we have one of our guys go in our community and pressure wash that mobile home community. Now, what happens is that bring the value, right? It increases the value inside of the mobile home community. So it brings the value up. But they look at you as one of the leading investors in that community. Somebody who is not just looking to make the money, but somebody who's actually looking to impact their community. This is how you separate yourself from all other investors that's inside a community. Now, once that is done and you have found mobile home communities, your homework assignment is to go visit three of those mobile home communities. Go visit. Once you have completed that, go back to the comment section. I want you to put homework completed, because I want to get you acclimated inside of the mobile home community. You need to see what you're going to be putting your dollars into. So your homework assignment is to go in a community, visit at least three of those mobile home communities, and I want you to look to see if you can find at least 1 to 5 vacant mobile homes. Once you find 1 to 5 vacant mobile homes, now it is your job. This is your job. To write down the lot number, then take it back to the park manager and say, hey, lot number 14, lot number 19, 26, 35, 44, and 29, it looks to be vacant. Are those homes vacant? They may say, yes, the homes are vacant, or no, the homes are not vacant. Now, if the homes are vacant, you want to find out how you can actually purchase those mobile homes. Typically, if the homes are vacant, they'll sell it to you for little or nothing. But one of the greatest questions you want to ask them is, how long have this home been vacant? Because if the home is vacant for over 4 months, they're not collecting lot rent. So let's say lot rent is $500 and the home have been sitting there for 5 months. 500 times five, that's $2,500. They've been losing out on the last couple of months that home just been vacant. That's where you come in as an expert to take that home, ask them for free lot rent for up to 3 months so that you can renovate the home so you don't have to worry about paying lot rent. But then within those 3 months, you can renovate the home, put somebody in that home, and guess what? You are not paying lot rent. That is the name of the game. So that is a quick homework assignment that I'm giving you all, and just report back to me. Because once you report back to me, I'm going to make another video to show you the next steps. Peace and blessings, everybody.